Buddy, how y'all doing tonight, man? First thing first, thank you for your love and your support. I highly appreciate it. I can't express it enough. Real talk, real shit. So anyways, y'all, I wanted to get into this because I felt like on a lot of people have been asking me, I want to say since I started my channel about Usher, you know. And then so many people when they talk to me about Usher, they throw in they think Usher is Damian Wayans. You know what I'm saying? And I actually looked into that. I really have. Doing my research and everything like that, to me personally, it never really seemed like Usher was a real person. It seems like he was a character, like a Hollywood character. And when you see him on Moesha's show, you know what I'm saying? You can kind of tell that he's not a real person. He always look like odd to me. You know what I'm saying? Like very odd. Okay, so I'm gonna let y'all see in this video right here the comparison of the voices, you know what I mean? But I just want to get into the detail. So Usher has been played by your boy Karan Joseph Riley. Okay. And I know a lot of people won't not going to see this, and this is what I can't figure out. Okay. I really think that Karan Joseph Riley is a real person and played or helped play the role of Usher. You know what I'm saying? Because when you look at Usher looks really masky. You know what I'm saying? And this guy looks like he got thick skin, so he looks kind of normal. Another thing I wanted to point out on this was the fact that they're both born in 1978, and they both are 42 years old. They got Karan Riley listed as 6'2". But you got to understand, this is what Google is telling us. This is their height. We don't know for sure about that. And Usher is listed anywhere between 5'8 to 5'10, you know, which 6'2 is a significantly, what is that like, 5'10, 11, about 5 to 6 inches, you know what I'm saying? But we already know how they do that with shoes. You can easily change that with shoes. And not even just y'all got to look at it too. Not only can you really just change it with shoes, you can just change it by putting in on Google, on Wikipedia. We don't know for sure how tall Usher really is. You know what I'm saying? Because when you watch the show Moesha, he doesn't look anything 5'8". He looks every bit of 5'10". Okay? But your boy, Karan Joseph Riley, been playing the role of Usher, y'all. Okay? Now, stay tuned to the video so y'all can hear the voices. Thank y'all. Y'all have a good night.
You know, the last time we did this event, we was like trending topic everywhere. So, you know, here we are, new occasion, but you know, same time of the year. Halloween event for the launch of Bad Hair. It's all the process that I have to go through to get ready for the premiere, and also to the process we had to go through for the character. But anyway, we getting ready to have a little fun and bring it all back. Here we go.
Long as I don't care.
Love to.
listen, we're getting ready to start the movie. Bad Hair's premiere, it's official. And we just had to pull all stops. Appreciate that, Unc. You know what I'm saying? Got the iRock out here, you know what I'm saying? Camaro, super fresh, 89, you know what I'm saying? Special, just dope boy, fresh shit right here. Eventful night, had a Halloween experience, viewed Bad Hair premiering, man, at Rose Bowl. That was major, you know what I mean? It was fun for the kids to be able to have the experience of having a drive-in movie theater experience. And we launched a record tonight, but I'm still in theme. I'm not gonna let it go. I'm still Dope Boy Fresh, and the iRock is chilling. Had a little photo shoot. But I'm gonna get back to work. Good night for now.
Sorry. I'm still trying to process everything. My marriage, the possibility of moving on. It's just some days I wake up and I'm in a fog and I...
No, hey. I completely understand. I'm not trying to rush you or anything. I just want to be there for you. Any way you need.
Malik, you are rich, powerful, mm-hmm. attractive. Any woman would love to be with you, you know.
And yet I feel a but.
I just gotta know why me.
Well, let's start with you're an amazing woman and a wonderful mother. And you need to start realizing just how special you are.
I don't know how to react to that.